Hello world, this is Samir and I welcome you all on this tutorial of AI Society. And in this tutorial we'll be making a very simple project, a very easy project and a very short project which is kind of very useful in our day-to-day life, and that is captcha generation project using Python. As you can see, there's only 13 lines of code, and with these 13 lines of code we can create one audio captcha and one image captcha. Okay, so let's start with it. It's very easy. Let's start with the code. First of all, we have to install the captcha library, captcha module from pip. So simply go to the terminal and simply type pip install captcha. Okay, pip install captcha, simple. Make sure your spelling is right, and then your captcha module will be installed in your computer. By chance, if it doesn't get installed like the normal library, you can simply do python-m pip install captcha. It will simply install the captcha module in your Python library. Okay, since I have already my captcha module in my laptop, so this is saying requirement already satisfied. So let's move forward again. Let's close this. So we are importing basically image captcha class from captcha.image package, and we are making an instance of it with the name image. Okay, so image captcha is a class which basically creates which basically have the attributes of creating the image captcha. Okay, and we are basically creating the instance of it. After that we'll be calling the methods of the image captcha class. So, and now what we are doing is we are basically creating the image of the text that you want. Like this is my channel name AI Society, so I'm creating the captcha image of the name AI Society, which will be containing the AI Society text in the captcha image. And then it is basically writing with the write method, which is the instance again, which is the attribute of the image instance. Okay, so basically we are calling the write method and we are passing our text and we are passing the file name. Okay, simple. And after that it will create an captcha image of the text AI Society. Let me show you how it looks like. So this is how it looks like. Okay, it's written AI Society, and your image will be saved on the same folder that you are basically running. Okay, so this is how your capture will look like. This is unreadable to the computer, but the readable to the human, as there is a noise. There are some noise in this, you know, black dots are noise. And if you want to create the audio captcha, simply import the audio captcha class, make an instance of it and call the generate method as we have done in image captcha, and pass your numerics. The text will not work in this, only numerics work. And after that you have to write that text into an audio file. Okay, so this is the audio file that I want to create. It was not available. If I delete this, it is not available. So it will create one. If it's not available, it will create one and pass the number in that particular audio. So after that your audio capture will be generated. Let me show how it will looks like. I hope you are able to listen the captcha here. I hope you are able to listen the captcha. When you will be creating a captcha, audio captcha of yours, you will be able to listen the numbers that is being said in the between of the noise. So if you listen to it carefully, you will be able to hear it. And that's it for this video. That is how you create the captcha in Python 3.8 and using captcha module. It is perfectly working on Python 3.8. I'm using Python 3.8 here. And thank you so much for listening. We'll meet in the next project. Make sure you check out my other projects on the project section, and also I have created whole computer vision list of projects using the latest OpenCV and Python 3.8 module. You go and watch that and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also follow me on Instagram. I'm very much active on Instagram. I provide a lot of valuable content on Instagram. So go and follow me there. And thank you so much for listening. We'll meet in the next video.